Okay, so this is the second version of voice record I have for this video. I had a different script, but I decided to change it a little. So let's get cozy together and have a little talk. I always aim to erase as little as possible to build my confidence in my lines. Today I decided to paint a water flower. It's hugely inspired by my emotions and two other pieces I made and wanted to combine. I have always thought that water symbolizes emotions. I have a lot of dreams where water is shown in so many ways, and in some I drown. But in some ways I know that my subconscious is just showing how overwhelmed I can feel sometimes. I have lots of emotions. I feel hugely, intensely, and I used to think it was bad to feel so much. Crying is bad, being angry is bad, putting your honest emotions is bad. Always being happy is good. I had a moment in life where I wasn't feeling true myself, putting a front. But here we are, finally opening up like a blossoming flower. So this piece inspired me that I am finally letting go, and that the flower is beautiful even with all the water, all the emotions, all the feelings, because no one can tell you how to be you. Just be you. You are amazing. After completing the painting, I always go in with colored pencils to add the final necessary details that bring the piece together. I hope you enjoyed the process and my rambling, and I look forward to seeing you next time. Bye!